Me and my friends are different. I have black straight hair, dark pupils, and single eyelid. But my friends, they have blonde curly hair, blue pupils, and relatively sharp looking. If you're that different, how can you be a good friend? And my answer for that is that because we're partly different, but similar.
Is it obvious? So let's get started.